From a multi-asset perspective, you know, we think the words of the day are caution and patience. We want to stay close to neutral in our portfolios. This is not, you know, in a baseball analogy, a 3-1 count where you want to swing for the fences. It's more like a 1-2 or a 2-2 count. You want to foul off those tough pitches. So that means a relatively neutral to slightly overweight allocation in stocks versus bonds. On the fixed income side, cash is an asset class where yields are quite robust right now and offer attractive yields at this point. In addition, as you start to go further out the curve, we're more neutral in duration, having closed a large short duration call, but we do find ourselves cautious on the credit front. We are underweight in investment grade corporates, we're underweight in high yield. We do, however, see some opportunities in EM debt where some of the spreads have been attractive. Moving over to equities, a similar theme. We've gone overweight non-US equities, both developed and emerging for the first time really in a couple of years, on the idea that we're starting to see the dollar weaken a little bit, we're starting to see China reopen, and we're starting to see green shoots in some of those economies coming from that. In the US, it's the defense on the field. So we prefer defensive, dividend-paying equities that have some protection and have lower beta and a little bit less risk to ride out the storm. So when we think about a portfolio, it's one where you're not taking huge bets on either side. You're prepared to be defensive with little pockets of offense where they present themselves at attractive valuations.